Estill County, three people are accused of a drug drop operation outside of the courthouse. The sheriff's office tells us Sabrina Olinger, Bradley Morrison, and Tommy McIntosh, you see there, all arrested yesterday after monitored phone calls with an inmate at Three Forks Regional Jail. The sheriff's office says the suspects allegedly taped what appeared to be a package of meth on one of the handrails of the steps going up to the courtroom. Deputies say the three are now facing drug trafficking charges.